Alright guys, ready to see myself get the shit scared out of? Well, here's Signal Simulator. Of course I'm not playing Storm the Area, what's difficulty? I'd rather play it on easy. Can I play this with a controller? That's what I want to know. If I can play this with a controller, this makes the game much easier. Let me see something. Oh no, I actually have to use keyboard and mouse? Well, that went in. That plan with the controller went in the bin. Alright, well, we're gonna be playing keyboard and mouse, so... And no, I will not be using the radio stations unless I figure out a way to add custom music of my own that is not copyrighted.
One last thing before I
get the into the game. We need the sound alerts. We need to add one more sound alert, just for hilarity. Put it on the VRB screen real quick. So, give me one second while I set this up. Sound alert. So for those who don't know, I do have sound alerts now. I just gotta make sure they work. So we're gonna do a little test run with the little shitty meme from Sonic 06.
It's no use.
There we go. There we go. I hope you're happy. Yes, sound alerts do work. but only in my stream source. But only in the stream source they work. To get spooked. So for those who don't know what the Signal Simulator is, it's basically the game is you're all alone in a desert at night looking for alien binary code. Wait. Strength signal detector update while antennas are moving. Credits income is decreased. Are you kidding me? Well then fine, I'll play it on normal. I want more ink. I want a balance. It's already bad enough I'm dealing with the Kingdom Hearts on Proud. I don't need to get spookified like that. So, like I said, if you've never seen this game before, definitely recommend Ark Skeletor. The streams of it, they're fucking hilarious. And believe me, he hates aliens, from what I understand. But, alright, I have to sit. Okay, oh god, okay. Whoa. What's in the laptop today? Scanner. Okay. Let's see if I get spooked by aliens. Not finding anything. Anomaly detected. Boy, I don't like this one bit. Uh-huh. Analyzing? Doesn't tell me controls. Is there? Oh my god, I can use controller! Give me this! Hello? Over to the dummies. Default. Okay, let me see here. No, I don't want to exit the main menu. Okay. Oh my god, this is so perfect. How do I get up? How do I get up? Hello? How do I get up? I'm stuck. Oh god, there's a fucking flashlight, and oh my god, this is so slow. Ugh, I don't like that. Okay, oh god. Okay, we need to fucking fix some graphics nonsense, because holy shit. Lock FPS. No! It went unlimited. Holy shit. This is so slow. There we go. Much better. Okay, okay, nothing in the fucking bathroom. Oh god. Oh god. I don't like this one bit. There's like. There's flashlights. There's. There's doors? Oh no. I could turn off the light. I hate this already. I absolutely hate this already. Oh god. Okay. Okay, stop video. What do we need? Okay, so let's I still have to use the keyboard for this shit. I'm at least grateful for the movement. That way it makes it easier for me, that way I don't have to constantly. So we gotta keep the signal locked. I think that's the problem. Oh, I hate this one bit. What can I do? Upgrades. I don't have a whole lot of upgrades. Ugh. I don't have a whole lot of credits right now. So, holy crap. Ugh. I don't like this. Shit. Ugh. Okay. Ugh, I don't like this. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Okay, so it's daytime right now. How do I get X out of this? Oh. It's easier with the keyboard. The only reason why I'm using control is because I don't want to keep using the keyboard all the time. But only when I need to look at signals. Okay, where's my cup of coffee? Okay, I'm locking all fucking doors. Because screw all this nonsense. I don't like creepiness. Where's my cup of coffee? I need a cup of coffee. There we go. Take a sip of coffee. Ugh. Okay, did we lose an... Well, it's obvious I can't use radio, because I don't... The skins... Oh! Oh, I see. I can get better shite. Ugh. Oh. I don't like this one bit. This looks weird. Ugh. Shooter. Wait, I can play space shooter? Oh, this is Space Invaders! I don't see how scary this game is. At least not yet. Okay, that's as much as I want to play Space Invaders, I don't think that's spooky. Oh, I can move a rover? Oh, God. Can't really move, so lock out. Okay. Let's see here. Oh, signal lost. Actually, I think it's much easier if I use the keyboard and mouse, because I don't think there's a run control. Alright, how do I activate flashlight? Okay, controls. No, controls. Which one's the flashlight? L. That, L's the fucking flat. That is a weird, that is, that's definitely a weird. Combination! Okay, flashlight. That flashlight's L, I guess. No, I don't want to exit the game. Okay, I'm keeping flashlight on for all time's sake. I don't know what else I need to do. What else do I need to do? There's a server room. Oh my god, trying to freaking. I don't like this. Expect this to be a shorter spoop stream, because I don't like this one bit. Oh shit though. Seriously, does the game already know? Oh, is already the game already aware that I'm a hedge wolf? That's just kind of creepy. Okay. I don't know what else to do. What can I get? I don't have enough upgrades. I don't have away from modules. So, wait. Current attendant to picture boost. Max attendant to pension boost. Blah 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 blah. Okay. Installing this gives me, costs money. Oh god. I don't like this. This is creepy. I'm doing this, and I'm playing this game in the daytime. That's what's even more sad. And I still get fucking spooked. I don't like this. I don't like this one bit. I got another cup of coffee. My good freaking god. I totally fuck. Oh shit though. So this is me right now in a nutshell. JoJo, play the clip.
Oh no!
That's me in a nutshell right now. I gotta deal with this crap. Like Jesus. I don't like this. Oh, shit, though. Oh, good. I need my flashlight. I don't know if there's gonna be creep shows coming out with me tonight. Oh, I don't like it. Okay, there's nothing in the bathroom. Okay. Oh, God, I don't like this one bit. I don't like this one bit. You don't need to rest now. When do I get to rest? Oh shit though. I don't like it. Oh yeah, I definitely will be doing Silent Hill 2 tomorrow. Definitely tomorrow I'll do Silent Hill 2. And Thursday I'll do Alien Isolation, since I don't really have any horror games on the PS4. I mean, I could get the Castlevania Collection. Technically, considering the fact I did kind of miss out on Monday's second Spooktober stream, but that's fine. Mainly because the problem was I was waiting for the previous one I did. I know October's almost over, but goddamn, this is already creepy. I don't like it. Okay. I keep forgetting. Can I switch control schemes? No. It's so freaking weird that they set the ale button where you drink your drink and go cuckoo crazy. No. Okay, actually, one One more sound alert. One more sound alert. I know. One more sound alert. I'll get it. Team 4 Star Alucard. Bitches love cannons. You know what? Screw it. We'll add bitches love cannons to my soundboard list. It's an absolute shame. I can't get the hey kids, want to see a dead body? Do I have to actually create that as a sound alert of my own? That's gonna be really a shocker. I'll have to do that later. But there, I added. Oh my god. Oh shit though. It's one of these games. Oh shit though. I'm thinking Silent Hill 2 Wednesday and I'm trying to think. Either Alien Isolation or Poppy's Playtime Thursday, I don't know. I'm already kinda spooked. Oh shit though. Spoopy. Oh shit though, it's a spoopy. Okay. I know my stream's a little bit laggy, so apologies for that. I can't really fix the lag. It's the weather, that's not my fault. That's just the weather doing its stupid shit again. Alright. I'm guessing I could go outside. I don't know if I should. Ugh. Okay, fine. Unlock the door. Let's go outside. Fun adventure. I already hate this already because it has locks like it fucking Outlast. You gotta lock the doors and shit. This is so annoying. Oh, no. We gotta close the door first, then lock it. Okay. Ugh. Fucking sweet Jesus. I don't like this one bit. Oh my god, I don't like this one bit. I don't like this. Oh, wait, I has a better car? Okay, get out of the fucking golf cart! I has this. Oh wait, I can't use this? Aww. Then why? What's the point of putting this here? What's the point of putting this here if you're not gonna let me use it? Fine, I'll stick with the shitty golf cart. Ugh. I hate this already. I'm going to signals. I'm going to see what I need to look for. I don't like any of this. I don't like this one bit. This is already creepy. Ugh. I don't know where I'm going. I don't like the feeling of being alone in a desert at night. Because something might come to me and be like, hey bitch, I'm going to stab you! Or some, or nonsense, sensical bullshit. Okay, L, I keep forgetting L is the, I don't know why it automatically just turns off the, I don't know what I need to do. I don't like it anymore. I don't like this. I don't like this one bit. I'm like you said, it could be the weather. The only good thing about playing a horror game is having mom's voice in the background, like Jesus. Oh, it's not really a horror game. Some people don't think this is a horror game. I think it's a horror game because, let's face it, you're alone in a desert at night looking for alien binary code. And the fact that the game has lockable doors, I don't like. I think that's the only good thing about this. Let's see what we got. Okay, what's the new signal? What's the new signal? Okay. Anomaly analyzed. Okay. I still haven't detected any good signals out of this nonsense. Like, good God. Okay, let me drink another sip of my coffee. Okay. Oh, we already know that we're gonna need more coffee later. I'm filling up my coffee cup. Don't question logic. Oh my God, your movement on filling coffee is so damn slow. Like, seriously, dude. Okay. Good thing I'm keeping flashlight on at all times. I don't like this. I don't like this one bit. I don't need rest now. When do I need rest? Apparently. Okay, got my coffee cup. Let's freaking go. Let's use laptop. I don't like it. I don't like this one bit. I don't like this one bit. It's giving me heebie-jeebies. I don't know why.
I don't like this one bit.
Okay, we need some background music. I don't like dead silence. This is gonna drive me nuts. So we're gonna need some, like, how about some Siva Gunner crap? Because I know I'm not gonna be using I'm not gonna be using the radio station for this nonsense. I'm not gonna be using the radio station. No. I will not be using radio station for this game. I will not be using the radio station for the game, because it has copyrighted music, and I don't know how to add non-copyrighted music radio stations. That's the problem. I really wish I could add just, like... No, I don't need that. I need, how about, I'm trying to think, Okay, you know what? I don't care. We're going to go with the... Athletic. We're gonna go with the athletic, with the PAL version, since it's... I don't care. I need that. Oof. At least that'll ease up the tension for me. I don't like this shit. Holy fucking shit. And it's holy fucking shit. I have to type this shit. Gunner is keeping the tension at bay. We have to exit and restart the track. This is actually fucking genius to help ease my tension. Like I said, I will not be using... I will not be using the game's radio station until I figure out how to add music. If you want me to do more of this game, let me know. Another deal? That's a no. Sip of coffee. Sip of coffee. I don't like this one bit. Okay. Okay. Can I get rest now? Like, am I allowed to get rest now? This is so unfair. Finally, I can get some rest. Okay. Okay. Oh, I don't like that. No. I don't like that. No. What did I get out of that? How many credits did I get out of that? I could really use the up. How do I get credits in this game? Okay, I'm confused. I have no clue. What do I do? I don't know what I'm doing. As far as me trying to play the game, I has no idea what I'm doing. Thanks, Shiva Gunner, for helping me ease the tension off my shoulders. I don't like tension. Okay. Let's see here. What am I looking for? How do you get credits in this game? I gotta look this up real quick because I'm not sure. Okay, I'm definitely not sure what to do. In Signal Simulator. Okay. Just to ease more tension off my shoulders, I think I should play a little. I'm shocked. What about, hey kids, wanna be a dead body? Mm-mm. They don't have that one? That's a little disappointing. That's a little disappointing. Okay, where's... Roll the roll da da! We need to test this. Yeah, and I think that also helps with the easing the tension. Okay, right now I need to figure out how to get credits in this game because I don't know how to upgrade shit. How to add radio stations? I get a signal in Signal Simulator. I've been getting nothing but anomalies. Like, what the heck? Okay, you know what? We need another. I'm not playing Accept Shade of Death, Hall of Mountain King. That'd be the dumbest move on my part. Alright, let's see here. Versus Metal Sonic. Okay, that way it gives me some... It gives some tension off my shoulders. Oh, wait, so I just keep it on the signal. That's what I'm supposed to do. My god, I hate this. One of these games. That's under the Arrival game me fucking fast on. Holy crap. Hey.
Thank you, Siva Gunner. We need another receiver gunner track. Okay, so, something that will be... Okay, how about, abstract. This is seriously bad. I don't know what I am doing wrong, and I don't know how I'm doing this wrong. I don't like this. I don't like it one bit. Oh, shit, though. I don't like how creepy this is. I'm trying to get a signal, and it's hard to get one. Signals. Give me another sip of that coffee. Know what I'm doing. I don't even know what I'm doing. It just plopped me into the game and boop. Here you go. Try to figure out signals. Does not help any. This is creepy. I don't like this creep factor. Coffee like a normal man. Oh my god, I'm losing my fucking sanity. Thank God it's daytime. I don't have to fucking go out in the nighttime trying to find shit. What just dropped off? Okay, what? Nothing useful. Ugh. 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 What's that? I said...
signals. Utter crap. I don't know what I'm looking for, but it's gonna creep me to... What the hell is that? Okay, that was just... I didn't like that. Come on. I did not like that one bit. Holy fucking shit. Not sure what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Lock the fucking door. Turn on the fucking flashlight. Get the fucking server room. Get the fucking knife. Oh my god. Put my coffee down.
Oh. Jay, I have no clue what I'm doing. Like, no, I wanna know. That's radio stations. No, I wanna how to get credits.
Oh god, I don't like this one bit.
Drink a sip of the coffee.
I don't like this. I don't like it.
No, I don't wanna hack the game. I just wanna know.
How do I get the signal? Like, do I gotta turn this shit manually? Q and F. Q and E. On scan. Ugh.
fucking moron.
I don't like this.
I don't like this.
Okay, gameplay, I don't know what I'm doing. I really don't know.
Ow!
That really felt, that was my ear. Ow, give me a sec. Ow. I don't even know what I'm doing, and I don't know how long I've been streaming. Holy fucking shit. Fine. Oh god, I gotta check my fucking stream feed. Oh god, 99 dropped frames, 99%. I don't care about dropped frames. I don't even know what I'm doing. How much do I want to bet Night on Bald Mountain got copyright claimed? If it's Traverse Town again, I'm gonna be sad. Oh, it's... Wait. It didn't detect Night on Bald Mountain, but... What? Okay, that was just a bit weird. It didn't detect Night on Bald Mountain. What? Okay, that's just a little bizarre. need to make this enough for kids. And give me a sec. I know I'll be back in the game in a minute. I'm just. Ugh. Wait, I could change it to what I want. Displays, change that shit to blue. Signal strength green. Red. Terminal text, blue. Terminal title, blue. Little task, blue. Bright blue. Okay, you know what? We'll make it easier on the eyes. We'll have it bright blue for all of them. Okay, no, I don't want to go to the main menu. There. That makes it easier for me. That way I can see what the fuck I'm looking at. Ugh. The dog scared me, not the game! Jesus! I'm already on edge because, oh. When was that open? I don't remember that opening. I don't like this at all. I don't like this one bit. Creepy ass bathroom.
Thank you.
course. There's no more coffee. I need to... get a flashlight.
you're gonna need some background music. I don't care if it's Siva Gunner at this point in time, I don't care.
Okay, I don't like that thing. I don't like that one bit. What the absolute fuck is going on?
I don't like this one bit. I don't like this one bit.
Now I gotta find another signal, I'm guessing. Thank you.
Tesla Edison subscribed to the channel. Thank you.
Yeah.
keep an eye out for, like, a jump scare. I don't like this. Like that dead ass silence, so I need like there you go. This'll work. We'll be right back. Oh, I don't like this one bit. I don't like this. I don't like this one bit. Okay, did we lose the signal? Thank you. Oh, sorry. Nice to know, not. Discord call. I guess we can do a Discord call. I don't know if it's gonna affect the stream or anything like that, because I know weather's being cock and wonky. If he's on, there we go.
Hey, man.
Hey. Let's see here.
I'm probably not streaming until tonight, man.
I'm sorry, what, Dev?
I'm probably not streaming today, man.
Why? Something up?
I'm really fucking tired, man.
Jesus.
I only got 2 hours of sleep. Let me say. I only got 4 hours of sleep in the past 2 days, man.
Damn.
So I might do a mini stream probably tonight after work.
Alright. Whatever works for you.
But I do have to warn you, I kind of beat you.
You already beat me to Ultimate Weapon, I'm aware of this, so...
I didn't make it yet though, because I'm gonna make all three on the same stream, so... And then after that, I'm going after the boss. I'm going to level up to 100, and then after I level up to 100, I'm going after the bosses. So, yeah.
Yeah. I'm still currently streaming the Signal Simulator, and...
I know, I saw it.
People that the stream may lag due to, the weather being cock and wonky with the fucking Wi-Fi signal and shit.
Let's make it like this.
I have no clue what I'm doing other than just finding signals and trying to figure out what to do. Oh god. Do I turn on a flashlight because I am not dealing with fucking creepy bullshit. I don't need a rest. When do I need a rest? Oh my god.
Still there, man?
Yeah, I'm still here.
Nice.
antenna controls and detection disabled. What? Oh, shit, no.
I don't know why that game is so scary. Because all it did was, it just looked like radars and buttons to me.
Oh, there's times when an alien tries to pop out and scare the fuck out of you. So far I haven't got that far, but I'm trying to figure out what antenna is fucking disabled. Okay. Xenomorph. Easter egg. Thanks. I didn't need that. I didn't need that.
Cool as shit, dude, man.
Oh, goody. A xenomorph Easter egg. That's... I can already imagine the horror that awaits me. I did not like that. Huh. I'll have to, like, find this shit to fix the antenna.
Nerve-wracking.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.